Friends, in this video I am going to explain another MEMS application of overhead projection display. This is very emerging area for projection display. This is this technology is digital light processing, that is also short form is DLP. It's generally based on digital micro mirror device, and short form you can call it DMD. A light switch that uses electrostatically controlled MEMS mirror structure to modulate light digitally and producing a stable and high image emerging on a screen. This image projected onto the screen from the projection are formed from the projection source using a reflective technology called digital light processing. That means digital light processing, this one. And this DLP processing board used to digital micro mirror device or DMD, which act as a light source. So you can see here, this one is a DMD chip. In this, inside the each DMD, this one, all are the DMD chip. And inside the each DMD chip are many tiny mirrors which correspond to one pixel of light in the projected image. The tiny mirror towards or away from the light source. So you can see here that is the projection light, and here is from, you can see from top view sources, and 1000 times is times a second to produce up to thousands and more shades of gray. So generally it is basically used for, this device are basically used for DMD are used display, PC projector, a high definition television, and large venues such as digital cinema where traditionally liquid crystal technology cannot complete. So he's able to micro mirrors to able to one micro apart, resulting in his image taking up to larger percentage, 89%, almost 90% of a space on the DMD chip, and reflective surface as compared to typically LCD. That means LCD means digital light processing. So thank you for watching this video.